from today's TMJ4.
This is breaking news now.
And that breaking news is from Cudahy. Police on the scene of a shooting just off Packard Avenue. A man in his 20s was shot inside a home. He had to be airlifted from the scene. His condition not known. One person is in custody. Cudahy police say the rest of the community is not in any danger.